Loretta Cox's dream vacation turned into a nightmare when her husband and her went on a Carnival cruise. Right outside the Dominican Republic, after dinner, she collapsed. She was taken to the ship's medical center where she was diagnosed as having fluid on her lungs. She was put on a ventilator. When they arrived in the Dominican Republic, she was transferred to an emergency intensive care unit near the port. The hospital there wanted $28,000 to take care of her. She didn't have travel insurance, so her family had to rally to find funds to get her admitted into the hospital. She was put into a coma. And after a few days, the hospital contacted the family and said, look, we can't take care of her here. She needs to be transported by air ambulance shoreside to the United States. Again, no travel insurance. The family rallied and went live on media and social media and was able to get people to donate money to get this lady flown by ambulance at a cost of about $23,000 to Broward General Hospital here in Fort Lauderdale, where she remains in a coma, but she's back home in the United States. Her family is now making its way to South Florida so that they can be by her side, which also will be an expense because they're going to have to stay with her probably for days or weeks. Now, here's the story, folks. Travel insurance. As a lawyer who sues cruise lines for a living, I'm telling you guys, if this can happen, it can happen to anyone. It can happen to me. It could happen to you. A trip, slip, or fall, or a medical emergency can get you landed into a foreign country's hospital that will not accept your insurance, assuming you even have it. Getting home can cost tens of thousands to hundreds of thousands of dollars, depending on where you need to come from. I've seen it. And I've seen it bankrupt people, where you could instead purchase travel insurance for a small amount of money to make sure you and your family are protected. Let me know what you all think. We wish this lady and her family the very best. We hope she has a full recovery. And gosh, we sure are grateful for people who have donated their money to help this woman get home. For more information from the Cruise Ship Lawyer, my name's Spencer Ehrenfeld. Hit the plus button and follow. Let me know what you all think. Buy travel insurance, and as always, have a safe cruise.